yo, Mike.
Hey, yo, it's that ball. Hey, go down, fast, turn up, yeah? Yo, look at it.
You are now tuned in to Reek TV. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Nigga, free, yeah. Hey, I'm F-R-E-E, fuck, nigga, free, yeah. Stop playing. TV, man, we go stupid every time.
Not a goat, but I fit the description. I like to post, so I get the prescription. We walk around with them bands and I breach it. Don't jam when I blow, I ain't missing. I'm dropping hit after hit, I'm just chilling. But I send it when I chill with my children. Bigger the business, the bigger the office. I found and found me a shred and I caught up. They call for my artists, they making me offers. I don't even bargain.
Hey man, say man, it's your boy. It's your boy Reek TV, man. We back on the Cincinnati street with the vlogs, man. Stop playing with me, bro. So I know I took like a little break. I keep posting video there, 3 months, 2 months, 2 weeks, 1 week. Nah, we back consistent all 2022, man. We need that bag, man. I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe to these videos, man. Share them with y'all friends, man. Like, this shit going stupid, bro. We out here in El Paso, Texas, going crazy, bro. On my game, bro. So we had a little public interview for y'all today, man. I'm asking the ladies and the men some crazy TikTok questions, to be honest. Like, for me, I seen these questions on TikTok, so I want to just get y'all a video. I ain't seen nobody really post this question, so I'm going to get this question out. So the question going to be for the dudes is, would you snitch on your homeboys or cheat on your girl? So I'm hopefully I find some dudes that got girlfriends or whatnot, you hear me? But I'm asking the girls, would you snitch on your homegirl or would you cheat on your man? So we're gonna see what the answers be like. Comment below your answer, y'all talking about. And you feel me? Let's get into this video, man. Stop playing with Reek TV, man. Let's get it. All right, man. So we here with
Phil,
Trey,
Drew,
Bam Bam.
All right, so we here with
Christian,
Eric.
All right, so we here with
Omar.
All right, so we here with
Isis,
Amber,
Serenity.
All right, Serenity. So we here with.
Josue Petrovich.
Josue? Oh, give me the full name. All right, so we're here with?
Shay.
Reyna. All right, so we're here with?
Frank.
Stuff. All right, so we're here with?
Jake.
Caitlin. All right, so we're here with?
Vanya.
Michaela.
All right, so we're here with?
Melissa.
Braxton.
Jersey.
So little.
H-Town.
Y'all talking about? All right, so we're here with?
Nubia.
Dominique.
Valeria.
Gracia.
Oh, TV.KJ21, man.
Oh, shit, that's long.
Rico.
Devin. So we're here with?
Hacho Tall.
Alejandro.
Jameson.
Manny.
Letty.
So. All right, so we're here with?
With Quincy Jones.
Yeah, I'm talking about?
Dior.
Beverly. Beverly, hey, my nigga. Beverly, birthday today. Birthday to my nigga.
Obi.
Yeah.
Stonewall number two.
Single. All right, I got a quick question for y'all. $1 million question right here, man. This shit got a lot of controversy. Look, would you snitch on your homeboys or cheat on your girl?
I gotta cheat on my girl.
Easy. You got the girlfriend.
Damn. This man already cheated on this girl.
To catch a case? Your homie caught a case. You snitching or you cheating on your girl?
I'm cheating on my girl, bro.
New pussy.
New pussy is good pussy.
I'm playing with her.
The fuck you talking about,
boy? The girl? Girl, you love this girl.
For how long?
A year.
Oh, that's not long enough. That's not long enough.
So you cheated?
Yeah, I'll go for it.
He cheated. Would you rather cheat on your girlfriend, like the girl you love, like all your life, y'all been dating, y'all married, or snitch on your homeboy?
All for my girl.
You cheating on your girl?
Yeah.
You ain't snitching on the homies?
No.
Why you ain't snitching on the homies?
The homies are always going to be there for you.
The girls are going to be there, huh?
No.
Yeah. Hypothetically speaking, would you rather cheat on your lifelong girlfriend, married wife, all that, or snitch on the homies?
I
cheat on that bitch.
Cheating on her?
I cheat on that bitch.
Easy.
Shit, I've never met a bitch like that, so yeah.
But hypothetically, though.
You snitching on a homie or you cheating?
I ain't snitching on a homie.
It depends.
I'm going to have to cheat,
bro. If it's my bro right here, nah. If it's my bro right here, I won't.
So y'all cheating easy.
Yeah.
Hey, they're unfaithful, so y'all be careful out there. Them fake names?
Nah, dead ass, man. Dead ass. Man.
Your name, Alejandro?
Yeah.
All right, you mix it what?
I'm Dominican.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Would you rather cheat on your girl, like lifelong partner, or snitch on the homie?
I'd rather cheat on my girl, nigga.
Like lifelong girl, no, married.
Damn. Oh, married?
Married.
Fuck, that's hard as fuck, man. I don't know. I say.
Those other ones snitching
your
homie?
Yeah,
snitching the homie. You like you a snitch.
Yeah. Hey, he's snitching. Y'all be careful.
Damn, that's the homie though.
What's the homie?
That's your life.
So you
homie.
Let me know what you doing.
I might have to cheat on my girl, man.
Your girl?
Yeah. What you doing?
I'll cheat.
You cheating on your girl?
Just once.
I ain't gonna
snitch on my homie. I feel that. But you think she gonna take you back?
Yeah.
I would like to see it.
I bet that. I guess that's a little junior. Y'all talking about. So look. Y'all single taking with it. What it is?
Single.
Too many
complicated.
A lot of bitches.
Taking.
Happily
taking.
Perfect.
What?
You single or taking?
No comment.
No, I'm single.
Single?
Yeah.
Bet. So I got like a little would y'all rather today. Y'all talking about?
Right.
Would you rather cheat on your girl or snitch on a homie?
Oh, cheat on my girl.
Easy.
I'm cheating on my bitch.
Easy.
City boys up.
Cheat a couple times. Cheat a couple times.
You might go down.
Excuse me. The fuck did you just say?
Now you gotta choose wisely now. You know what I mean? So what you doing?
I'm snitching on all these niggas.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
You snitching?
I'm snitching.
You snitching? All these niggas. He snitching. Now you snitching on your mans or you know what I mean? You cheating on your man, so you snitching on the homegirl?
You better cheat. I swear to God. Snitch me out for shit.
No, I'm snitching on my homegirl, definitely for you.
Oh, for sure. For sure. She said that. You doing? You cheating on the girl or you?
I'm mad loyal. I snitch on anybody and everybody.
Who man's is this? Get him the fuck out of here.
Okay. Nah, it just depends how long I've been with Shorty. And how long I've been with my niggas. You feel
married.
Me?
You married.
I'm married to her. And like homie since day one?
Homie since day one, like sandbox.
Do I got a kid with her?
No kid.
Y'all just married. No, y'all cheat. See, I ain't got no kid. Easy?
Yeah.
So we got some faithful homies and we got some like, you can't do nothing with them. You gotta leave them at the crib. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, it is what it is. So look. Y'all a couple, right? How long y'all been dating for?
Well, not that long.
Okay, bad. So Manny, I got a question for you. Would you rather snitch on your homeboys or cheat on your girl?
Say that like that,
sir. I just see how I
snitch on my homeboys.
Easy. Hey, I know my boy Manny.
I'm cheating on my girl before I snitch on my homies.
Not ridiculous. That's not ridiculous to say that.
Okay, my nigga school shorty ain't, you know what I mean? So Quincy, you got a girlfriend, you single or what?
Yeah, I'm single.
You single, all right, but look, hypothetical question, right?
Yo.
Would you rather snitch on the homies or cheat on your girl?
Cheat on the girl, what the fuck?
You day one, stand up, you know what I'm talking about? Hey,
the homies from back in the day. The girl could give them right now.
It's facts!
This is about facts.
You know what I'm talking about? Hey, so you got a girlfriend, you single, what it is?
Oh, I'm married.
You married?
Yeah.
That's a great question, man. I like this. So, like, look. Quick question. That's your boy right there?
Yeah.
That's your boy. Okay. Bad. Would you snitch on a homie or cheat on your girl?
Snitch on a homie.
You snitch on a homie?
Yeah.
Like, no ifs, ands, buts about it. Like, you're not going to think twice about it or nothing?
Yeah, snitch on a homie.
Man, hell no.
You snitch on a homie? That's crazy. Would you rather snitch on your homegirl? Or cheat on your boyfriend?
Cheat on my boyfriend.
Cheat on my girlfriend.
Yeah. Cheat on my boyfriend.
So look, they all unfaithful. Don't. Y'all chill out. Y'all chill out. Don't even talk to them. Y'all chill out now. You'd rather cheat on your lifelong partner or snitch on the homies?
Cheat on my lifelong partner, bro.
Easy?
Hell yeah.
Easy.
I'm cheating.
Why though?
That's the number one rule from Goodfellas.
Uh-huh.
Always keep your mouth shut. Never rat on your friends, bro.
Ridiculous. That's not ridiculous to say that.
Never.
I'm not snitching on the gang.
Never break the code, mom gang. Y'all didn't even talk about stop playing with me. Would you rather cheat on your boyfriend or snitch on the homie?
Cheat on my boyfriend.
Huh?
Easy.
Why though?
Because this is girl code.
Girl code. So what's your name again?
Shay. Raina.
Shay and Raina not faithful. Y'all be careful in these streets now. No! They not faithful. They cheat. They cheat on any and everybody. They not faithful. You know what I mean? So look, y'all dating, right? How long y'all been dating for?
About a couple months.
Couple months. Solid. Where y'all from?
I'm from Hawaii.
Hawaii.
I'm from here.
Okay, bad. So look, would you rather cheat on your girl or snitch on the homie?
Well,
hey.
You're doing
it
wrong, my guy.
What you doing, gang? What you doing? Hey, pick
it
right here.
You're doing it wrong, my guy.
You snitching.
I got to snitch on the homie, bro.
He's snitching on the homie. Hey, he really cheating, though. But He's snitching on the homie, though. Would you rather snitch on the homegirl?
Yeah.
Or cheat on your man?
Cheat on my man. I would never snitch on my homegirl.
Okay.
I'm doing the same shit. Yep. Fuck that. Okay.
Hey, why though?
Bro, that's my homie. I would never set that bitch up for failure.
Okay.
Shit, bro, for hoes.
But that, all right. Look. It's a little would you rather $1 million question. Y'all ready? So look, would you rather snitch on the homegirl or cheat on your boy?
Your man. Cheat. Fuck yeah, I'm dead.
We cheating.
Fuck nigga free, so I'm cheating.
Fuck nigga free? Okay.
Fuck nigga free, yeah.
Why y'all cheating though?
We don't give.
Cause
there's hella niggas out here and you can't find another homegirl.
What?
Cap.
Okay. So look. So what's your name again?
Braxton.
Melissa.
Who's that?
What's your name again?
Jersey.
Hey, y'all, you say clear Braxton, Melissa, and Jersey. They're all cheating on you. Like, it don't even matter, gang. Like, it's just stay away. Stay away. Where are you at? Your wife?
Yeah.
Okay, baby. So look. It's a little would you rather question. Would you rather snitch on your homeboy or cheat on your wife? She ain't here. Be honest. She ain't listening.
You say snitch on my homeboy, cheat on my wife?
Yeah. She ain't listening. Keep it a band.
I'm going to cheat my nigga. What the fuck you mean?
Nigga. That is not fair. Hey, the wife right behind his own gang. Okay. You his wife?
Basically, yes.
Okay. Man, stop this shit.
Got him. We fucking go.
Easy, y'all talking about, so y'all best friends, right?
Yeah.
Like, how long y'all been friends for?
Three years.
Okay, best. So y'all single, take it, what is it?
Single.
Okay, I got a little question for y'all. Would you rather snitch on a homegirl or cheat on your man?
Cheat on my man.
Y'all killing me with this.
All in unison and shit, why though, why?
Because why would I snitch on my best friend?
Okay.
Yeah. Same thing. Uh-huh.
Like, but you say you and a man been together for years.
So I would rather marry her.
Like that? Or they not faithful. They snitching. Shit, I don't even know what it is. Would you rather snitch on your homegirl or cheat on your boyfriend? Your husband.
Yeah, but I'd rather snitch on my homegirl or cheat on my husband. I ain't gonna lie.
Snitch on your homegirl or cheat on your husband.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna cheat on my husband because.
You feel me?
You cheat.
You feel me? Yeah.
If I'm your husband, you cheating on me?
Don't do that. You feel me? That's a different scenario. You feel me?
She want me. She want me.
I gave it to you. Not answering. I'm your husband. You snitching on your homegirl? You cheating on me?
I don't know, but that's my bitch. So like,
I feel you, but answer the question.
Why you put me in a predicament like that?
Answer the question. I'm applying that pressure.
I'ma shit on you. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
You snitching on him?
I'ma shit on you. I ain't gonna.
And
you snitching on me?
I'm sorry, bro. That's my bitch. She gonna be around for life. You could be for anybody.
No, I'm from all for you though. All for you though.
I'm from Colombia. I'm from Juarez.
So look. Would you rather cheat on your boyfriend or snitch on your homegirl?
Snitch on my homegirl.
Easy.
Yeah, I mean like, I love my boyfriend. I'm not gonna do that to him.
See. Yo, day one homegirl, you snitching on her.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck. Let me give my explanation. Some of my homegirls, like, they got it. They're doing good, but, like, I have this one homegirl. She cheats on her boyfriend all the time. Like,
bitch!
Like, I'm not gonna cover up for that. Like, that's not none of my business. But like, if I gotta get in between it, I will.
Okay.
So I'm not cheating. Fuck no.
So
I'm
you snitching no matter what.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll snitch on her.
Bro, what the fuck did? What did you just say?
Yeah, I'm not snitching no matter what. But like, I'm snitching on her.
Okay. So look, check it out. I got a little would y'all rather question. $1 million question, man. Everybody over here is slipping up, thinking about it too hard. I know y'all real, so let me know something. Would you rather cheat on your girlfriend, lifelong partner, or you snitch on a homie?
I'd rather cheat on my girl. Easy. That's an easy pick.
What's the question?
Would you rather snitch on your girl? Snitch on your homie or cheat on your girl?
Yeah, I cheat on that bitch.
You cheating on me?
I cheat on
me. Easy.
Cheating.
You cheating? Why cheat though? Why cheat though?
Should I do that anyway? So.
Oh my God! Wow!
Replaceable.
Easy. Same shit, nigga.
Cheating, you know what I mean? Real niggas, I'm talking about they not snitching on no homie. Nigga, bro code come first. These hoes for everybody. I'm so showing my nigga. So, little real easy, would you rather question, all right? All right, so look. Would you rather cheat on your girl or snitch on a homie?
Is she a good girl?
She a good girl. They want wifey.
I'm telling on my homies. No cap. Never fuck up a good girl.
Hey, cut the camera. I didn't expect you to say that. Cut the camera.